We left the potato patch geobeds and drove quite a long ways through the desert. And without Ed leading the way, I would have never found this place, and I won't be able to find my way back probably, other than my GPS helping me get back.